guys, it's your boy GPZ. We are back in this shit. By the time you're watching this video, it is the new year. But right now, it is New Year's.
Yeah. Trouble on my mind. I got trouble on my mind.
Oh shit. Yeah.
You damn near got to rip a shoddy.
Shoddy right now.
I feel like two poles come in the Vegas. I'm already a little buzzed. I need to get one.
Just ice, bro.
Mm. Are you getting drunk?
Okay. Maybe. This weekend is about to be a movie.
We're in Vegas, bro.
We're in Vegas.
Yo. Oh, bro.
Senorita. Senorita. Oh, shit. I'm excited.
He's a menace. We out here, dude.
We are outside.
We're out here.
We're literally outside, bro.
I hate to say it to you.
Don't hate to
I
say it.
I hate to say it. We damn near gotta go pull for pull.
Gavin, bro.
We gotta go pull for pull, bro. Look, this fool's already fucking knocked. This fool's in a fetal position.
What?
That's why we gotta go pull for pull.
You know, only ones.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go.
Senorita, good morning.
Good morning. We're going on a helicopter today.
Hey, we were fucked up in the club last night.
We were.
You were really fucked up in the club, but not for reasons that people would think.
If only people know what you did to me.
Oh, no, don't say that. I put Senorita in a wheelchair.
Yeah, you put me in a wheelchair, and it was super bad. I couldn't walk.
Did you have fun getting in the wheelchair?
Yes.
Did you see these fools are awake? Yo, it's crazy because it smells like bitch in here. It really smells like bitch in here, Ken.
Dude, I just walked in.
No. It's not because I just walked in.
I gotta feed the streets. My pistol gonna bleed the streets. Ski mask on my face. Sometimes you gotta cheat to stay ahead.
So this is my friend Montana. You may have seen her in a few videos. When we first got to Vegas, we were driving on the strip and I told her I want to start the video off by like going like a gun range and like shooting shit. But then car drove past us and it literally said shoot a machine gun from an attack helicopter. And I was like, Montana, we gotta do that shit. So I impulse bought that shit. And now, we're about to do this shit.
I miss the body catcher. Slaughter gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking rapper. No
I felt like we were in Call of Duty and you had that sniper and I was like, oh my god. That thing's powerful.
I really felt it in my bones, like my shoulder kind of hurts.
Yo, this shit looks insane.
This is fucking awesome. I feel like I'm in like Vietnam.
My finger itchy, the Glock like the lead picky. Your shooter's iffy, a street punk can never diss me. I come straight up out the six and we don't spell six.
Thank you for watching my YouTube video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.
Where have you guys been?
Bro, I was just hanging out.
We walked the strip.
Ken, what'd you do?
I lost $100.
Yeah, we went gambling.
You lost $100? That's tough. I lost $1,000.